We're at the 2018 Scholar Athlete Awards ceremony, recognizing scholar athletes from around all of Central Ohio.
$94,000 in scholarships will be divided among 21 scholarship winners based on their performance in athletics and academics, their service to the community, and their leadership within their school.
I'm lucky enough to be called upon to speak at a number of different groups every year. By far, my favorite speeches are when I get to address some of the best and brightest young people in our country, as I am tonight.
Max has a 4.2 GPA. He was on the golf team for 4 years, the basketball team for two.
She played softball and volleyball for 4 years each and basketball for 3 years. She has earned an appointment to the U.S. Military Academy at West Point.
As you embark on the next chapter of your life, find something you're just as passionate about as you are your sport. And take a look around you. The people you brought here with you tonight, you couldn't have gotten to this point without them, and you won't be able to get to the next without their support.
We're proud to be involved with this event because of all the scholar athletes that are here, and these students will be the future of our country.
Ohio Health has a long history of supporting student athletes, and this provides us with that opportunity to come and show our support even further.
We encourage everybody at Motorist, all our associates, to be leaders at home, at work, and in the community. And when you look at these kids, that's exactly what they're doing. So it really aligns with our values as an organization.
We give away 21 scholarships, but there are 210 just prime examples of excellence sitting out there in the audience. It's an awesome night.